चिंचवड शहरात सार्वजनिक वाहतुकीचा तसा बोजबारा उडालाय. मात्र मेट्रो बरोबरच आता पिंपरी चिंचवडकरांना इलेक्ट्रॉनिक कोचेसच्या माध्यमातून सार्वजनिक वाहतुकीचा नवा पर्याय उपलब्ध होणार आहे.
महापालिकेच्या रस्त्यावरून धावणाऱ्या इलेक्ट्रॉनिक बस ही पिंपरी शहरादाखल झाल्यात. पुणे ते पिंपरी चिंचवड दरम्यान धावणाऱ्या या नव्या कोऱ्या बस सर्व सुविधा आणि सुरक्षायुक्त आहेत, शिवाय पर्यावरण पूरक सुद्धा आहेत. पिंपरी चिंचवडचे महापौर राहुल जाधव यांनी ही खुद्द बस चालवून त्याची खातरजमा केली. अशा पद्धतीने स्वतः पाहणी करणारे जाधव हे पहिलेच महापौर ठरलेत.
Metro is planning to bring best-in-class mobility to Nashik by providing convenient, safe, sustainable, reliable and a cost-effective mass rapid public transport system. A feasibility study conducted by Maha Metro concluded that for a city of the size and population of Nashik, a mass rapid transit system in the form of electric coaches and battery-powered feeder coaches would be the optimum solution for the city. Electric coaches, almost 25 meters long, carrying 240 to 250 passengers, could move Nashik commuters in the new mass rapid transit service announced by Maha Metro. Nashik's mass rapid transit system named Metro Neo, comprising a new generation of electric coaches powered by an overhead traction, will transport people. Based on the 2017 Comprehensive Traffic and Transportation Study approved by the Nashik Municipal Corporation, two corridors were identified as Nashik's mass transit routes for the future years. Maha Metro aims to operate the proposed mass rapid transit system in Nashik in these two corridors. Route 1, a 22 kilometer long corridor between Gangapur and Nashik Road railway station. This corridor will have 19 stations and an estimated ridership of 6,000 peak hour peak direction traffic in 2023. Route 2, a 10 kilometer long corridor between Gangapur and Mumbai Naka. This corridor will have 10 stations and an estimated ridership of 2,800 peak hour peak direction traffic in 2023. In addition, two feeder coach routes will be operated. One, a 12 kilometer stretch from Mumbai Naka to Satpur Colony via Garhwale, and the other, a 16 kilometer stretch from Nashik Road railway station to Shivajinagar via Nandur Naka to pick up and drop passengers from the surrounding areas. CBS will be a common station on both routes for route interchange. Both routes will have depots at the end of each route to enable effective scheduling and maintenance of the MRT coaches. These new generation coaches will be powered using overhead traction while operating on the elevated corridors and will run on battery power while operating on the road. Feeder coaches 12 meters long will connect to neighboring areas which may be located away from the MRT corridor to the proposed MRT stations, thus increasing the reach of the MRT system, facilitating a smooth commute and convenience. Level boarding. Comfortable seats, automatic doors, station and bus arrival information, powered by an intelligent transit management system, would ensure effective and comfortable service to fellow passengers of Nashik City. In future, the proposed electric coach operations could be transformed into a light rail transit or urban tram operation if ridership thresholds for the electric coach operations are exceeded and there is a need for the city to upgrade to a higher capacity public transport system. Let's welcome a faster, flexible, safer, economical and cleaner MRT system for a greener planet and an energy efficient Nashik city transport operating with minimal noise and zero emissions.
तब्बल 32 किलोमीटर रिंग रोडवर या बस धावतील. मेट्रोच्या आधी हा प्रकल्प पूर्ण होण्यासाठी प्रयत्न केले जात आहेत. त्यासाठीच्या बसेस तर आल्यात. आता प्रतीक्षा आहे ती पिंपरी शहरांतर्गत या बस धावण्यासाठी तयार होणाऱ्या इलेक्ट्रॉनिक काचेसची. तोपर्यंत या आलिशान बसमधून पुणेकरांना आणि पिंपरी चिंचवडकरांना स्मार्ट प्रवास करता येईल. प्रतिनिधी मोहन दुबे, दिनमान न्यूज, पिंपरी चिंचवड.